welcome to another video update about what God is doing here at Cross of Christ. He has been very, very good to us over the last few months, and I wanted to share a few of the things that God has been up to. We just are coming off our Out Day last weekend, and the thanks are already pouring in from people whose lives we were able to touch. We've heard from the Boys and Girls Club, and they're very excited about being able to support kids as they go home for the weekend. We've heard from St. Vincent de Paul. We've heard from other Teen Challenge. We've heard from other places that are so grateful for the grace and mercy you have shown them through Out Day. So we give all thanks and praise to God, and we're very grateful to you as well for stepping up and being a part of Out Day. We have some exciting events upcoming as well. We have our Reformation celebration. We're in a new series called Sola, which means only or alone. And we're going to be talking about the five solas of the Reformation. We're celebrating the 500th anniversary of Martin Luther kicking off the Reformation. And so we're going to spend some time talking about those things. And on the 29th of October, this coming Sunday, we're going to have a Reformation service in both of our services. We're going to talk about Christ alone. And I'd invite you, the liturgical color, which the church here has colors associated with certain festivals, the liturgical color for Reformation is red. So I'd invite you to wear red as you come to church on October 29th. And then following our 10 o'clock service, we're going to celebrate as a congregation with our fall cookout. There's all kinds of events and all kinds of food and all kinds of great things going on. And so I'd encourage you to block that time on your calendar to come and celebrate with us as we celebrate the 500th anniversary of the Reformation. We also want to point out that at the end of this, and included in this video link, the email that you're getting are a couple of links to two other things. One is an update from Marty from the Houston trip, just a few minutes explaining what you enabled them to do and the grace and mercy of God at work in Houston as they recover from Hurricane Harvey. And then there'll be a link as well to an article written by one of our members, a high school student, Brendan Mao, who was on the trip to Houston. And I've asked him to write down a few of his thoughts and the things that were meaningful to him. So encourage you to read those. God is good. He is faithful. And we are continuing to find ways that we can follow him into the lives of people around us. Thank you.